What's up? This is Kashiak Films. I'm in Oakland, California at the Grand Lake Theater. This week's featured style is hat tricks. Normally for a featured style, I try to show you a few videos, but one guy does it so well, he doesn't need any others. The dancer in this video, his name is Rude Boy, who's from New Jersey, and it seems like hat tricks and illusions are his specialty. Our power move video comes from a B-boy who was in the battle, East Side B-boys versus Legitime Obstruction. This move goes by a lot of names. I've heard of the sniper spin, the gremlin spin, and a lot of famous B-boys use it, like Lee Lu, and even Morris.
Oh, shit.
Our beat kill is a popper named Hozen from South Korea dancing the dubstep.
Spit venom, get blast, blast, bass, blast.
Oh! Whoa! Where did my crew, Hozen?
Yak Films recently was in China for an event called Keep On Dancing, and Hozen was battling on the Korean team. You can find a video where he does a one-on-one, and also where he's in a crew battle if you click in the description below. Thanks again for watching. Remember to click right here for our bonus video this week, and yak like you know.